now works. All right, begin.
The United Nations basically has to get money together. They have to have plans for them to go in. They have to be able to label it as a genocide. But do you believe that you just want us to send troops out there? But it's like, if we can't help ourselves, how are we supposed to help them? So do you want us to just go in and send troops down there, send aid? But it's like, what are we supposed to do? What if we don't have the money to do it? What if we don't have the plans to do it? What if we don't even...
Stated by the UN, it states that should a nation fail to protect its citizens from mass killings, either intentionally or through an inability to act, the international community is responsible to protect its citizens from being affected by this.
But, like, did you give an example of, like, during having to do with the genocide or anything?
You
know, what countries?
Well,
we stepped into that. But it has to go through all the...
You cannot interrupt, ask a question, he answers.
John Dewey is a militia brought by the Sudanese government. To get paid, maybe $30 a month, just go to villages, to destroy them, kill the people, break the law. And that's what they're doing. Break this. Any type of genocide happening in Sudan, as well as Congo, with what Tony's doing. This is so good.
Do you okay, but so all of this, we still end up stepping in under the Bush administration, Obama sending some of our troops over there, sending troops out for their arrest.
We're
still got involved.
Sending warrants out,
and not
getting them back.
But we're still getting involved.
Okay. That's that.